The first of the great trials is a road split into three paths. Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
Hey, Mutton! If you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you. And your underpants. Welcome to my realm. It's admirable that a mere human...
Right, I got it.
I got it.
But this is just the beginning. It'd be boring for you to die here, wouldn't it? Well, give me your best shot.
Make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
You lying bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. Never accept this ending.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back?
You're brave. But just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
All that hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You aren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
The second great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Can I do it next time too? I have to do it!
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
I got it. I got it.
Right,
I got it.
Here I go!
Well done, Vincent Brooks. You are quite a man.
You survived. For a guy running around in his boxers. But you've got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, that's so beautiful. It makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true. But that means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face. Not in a thousand years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
Great trial is the Forked Cliff. There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
Blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Oh.
How's this?
Oh! this?
Your struggle. Come, climb up.